Anyway, we can do it with a guitar.